I have noted with deep gratitude the generous praise that has often been given to me as an individual. But let me state this, to the extent that I have been able to achieve anything, I know that this is because I am the product of the people of South Africa.
Freedom today means to me that my kids can go to any schools that I can afford, that I can live wherever I can afford, that today I can be anything that I want to be. I'm happy to be free today, right here in South Africa.
I'm able to go out there and outsource whatever it is that is able to empower myself and empower everybody else in society. I'm able to benefit my life and I'm able to benefit everybody else's life.
Equal chance to get into opportunities as South Africans.
Having the ability to do whatever you want to do in terms of being successful.
In our country, there shall be no minority, there shall be no majority, there shall just be people. And those people will have the same status before the law, and they will have the same political rights before the law. So in a sense, it will be a completely non-racial egalitarian society.
And will the vast number of blacks, after all their experience.
You can do whatever you want. You can go wherever you want.
Because remember, during the times of segregation, we were not allowed to go to certain places at certain times and needed passes to go to certain places. But because of freedom and because of where we are now, we can go anywhere we want to.
Freedom to me means tokoloko. Re lokolokile from dilo tse dintsi, re lokolokile for free education, re lokolokile for madulo. We are allowed to stay with the santini, with the hotel, ba go dula makwa fela. Back in the days, we free to use any toilet in the mall, we free to go to the malls, we are only allowed to go to town only. Matsatsing a bolo bona ba ba ka ba khona ya dikolong tse leng gore ke tsa bana ba ba show, as long as you've got money. the kid is allowed to explore. Actually, I've also explored myself. I'm exploring even now, thanks to the ANC Freedom.
Where I see South Africa in a few years, more like 10 to 20 years time, I see it in a sense where radical economic transformation being implemented.
To be able to create, to be able to speak, to be able to do what you want to do. Freedom to me, it means this. I can wear this anywhere, any place, at any time.
For us as young ones, we have freedom. That's the universal key that was passed on. So with the universal key, you can do practically anything. I mean, I'm here speaking to you because of that freedom. So yeah, Amanda, that is freedom in my definition.